never gave him a greater purpose. What must it be like to have nothing, not even memories to visit in the middle of the night?
This page, his family hears him crying, and they find him. Then the ugly duckling is happy because he knows where he belongs. Wanna listen to the king?